We started this project back in even 2005, where we had the idea of measuring an optical property with the needle. But all the time we were doing it, we were thinking, we want to be developing an imaging device. We want to be able to put the needle in a tissue and actually capture a three-dimensional image.
There's a lot of possibilities with this device. A lot of the work that we've done up till now has been focusing on helping breast cancer surgeons. But we realise that there's other things we can do with that as well. So we're taking the same technology and bringing that into neurosurgery. And that's how we're going to make safer brain biopsies. Now we recently got ethics approval so that next year we're looking at doing our first in-human clinical trials. We're taking this probe and demonstrating that we can see blood vessels and we can make biopsies safer. So we've just won the Australian Innovator Challenge. It's a national award. We won in the health category as the most innovative new technology in Australia in health, and we're also overall winners. It's a wonderful vote of confidence for the work we're doing here at the University of Western Australia. It means that that our science and our research is being lined up against the best in Australia, and we're definitely up there. It's showing that what we're doing is very, very innovative.
We really want to be able to make a difference. We want to get this into patients as soon as possible. And so there's still a bit of engineering to be done. We think we're in the home straight for technical challenges, but then we have all the work to do in actually proving this in the clinical situation, in the profile and in the workflow of a hospital.